Chat, chat. All right, boys. I know everybody is like, how can I get voice chat? How can I use it, bro? And I know everybody is wondering, how can I get a Roblox voice chat without an ID? Chat, chat. Do not worry. I got you something. I don't want you guys to risk it, okay? Just go ahead and smash the like button, bro. What the fuck is this, bro? What the hell is wrong with this? Please donate. Did I just jump into a Korean server? What the hell is wrong with this? Bro, let me just leave the hell out of here, bro, real quick, okay? So, guys, right now I'm making out huge Roblox giveaways, and simply to join, just go ahead and smash like button, subscribe, and turn on the bell icon, okay? Let's jump into the tutorial, okay? The first step, we are going to go ahead and click on the gear, and then let's right click and say open a new tab, okay? Let's open a new tab. This is it, okay? So I have three steps for you guys. The one step is by using an ID, and the next step is by not using the ID, okay? Yeah, chat. Okay, the first thing, if you create a new account, it's for the people who create new accounts. You have to verify your age, I mean your name and then your email, okay? So many people, when they verify their email and then their username, they get the Roblox voice chat, okay? So this is the first step. You need to verify your email and then the username, okay? This is so simple. The first step is so simple. It's for the new Roblox players, okay? All right, chat, let's go, boys and girls. If you enjoy this tutorial, make sure you smash like button, subscribe, and turn on the bell icon. This is really legit and useful, okay? Let's go, boys and girls, right now, okay? Chat. This tutorial is meant for you, and I don't want anybody to skip any part. I don't want anybody to fucking skip any part, guys. All right. So, the next step, we are going to go to privacy. Okay. So if we go to privacy, and you check the Roblox voice chat, it isn't on. Yeah, you might find that you don't know how to turn it on. You have to come to privacy and then turn it on. If it's off, just need to use the next step. And the next step is by verifying your age, okay? It's also known for ID, okay? It's by verifying your age. You are going to search for roblox.com/support as I did it, okay? We are on the contact us menu, bro. What should I use, bro? All right, can I use the recent information, bro? Let me try using the recent information right now. Yeah, let's go, boys and girls. Let's go, okay? And if you reach here, you are going to get 100 days of good luck, bro. You're going to get 100 days of good luck, bro, okay? First name. The first name is gonna go ahead and be Roblox. My bad, bro. Hollybrooks. The first name is going to be Hollybrooks, okay? Going to be optional, bro. The name is optional, bro. The email address, we are going to use hollybrooks@gmail.com, because I want Roblox to reply me on this email, bro. I want Roblox to reply me on this email chat, okay? And then we have to confirm our email address, and then what device are you having the problem on. Guys, you can select PC, Mac, Chromebook, whatever you want, okay? Even Xbox. This tutorial also works on Xbox, even though PlayStation, okay? What type of help category do you guys need, okay? We are going to select, bro, I can't find the help category. What the hell? All right, age-based settings and accounts with parental privileges. And then right here, you can select change child age. Or you can select unlinking parent or guardian from child account. Both they work, but on this tutorial we are going to use change child age because we are trying to get voice chat, okay? So here you need to explain your description of issue, and after explaining, guys, you will find it that the container will light white, and then you can continue. But you need to explain anything you want, but you have to explain useful information. And if you don't know, guys, I can pin for you a message, okay? You can say hello and many things, okay? After that, Roblox will be emailing you, and then you'll be getting voice chat. Come back to your privacy, click on voice chat, turn it on like that, and then it will be saved successfully, bro.